skill, so before you get wet, you should learn how to swim. You should only swim when there's an adult or lifeguard within the swimming area. We suggest that it's best to swim in a lifeguard protected area.
While you're enjoying the water, keep alert and check the weather conditions. Make sure that you never swim alone, and even if you're good at swimming, make sure you have enough energy to swim back to shore if there's any danger.
I just escaped a shark. Don't dive head first, go in feet first, but check how deep it is before you dive. Keep a lookout for water, plants, and animals. They may be dangerous. Leave all the wildlife alone. If you'd like to learn more, just go to beachsafety.com/American Red Cross. Yeah. By the way,
don't
I
dive
said,
head first.
Yeah, don't do that.